Today we will see how we can remove the background from any image. Okay, yeah, I know you might have seen a lot of tools and technologies, but what happens is when you go for some tools, they are paid, and when if you go for Photoshop or Corel, it takes a lot of time to remove those background and everything. And even if you go for remove.bg, that will help only for human figures. How will you remove background with objects and other stuff? So let me show you a free trick or a free tool which will help you remove the background of any image of any object or human figures anywhere you want to use it. You can do it for free, and that tool comes free with Windows 10. So let's start with opening that. So let's open Paint 3D. So here it comes. Now let's click on the new button, so to start a project. So here is new project we have created. I'm going to drag an image. So I'll drag this image here. So the image is loaded. Okay, so this image is loaded. Okay, now what you can do is on top menu, you can simply click on Magic Select. So if you select like this, let's select it like this. Okay, let's corner that object so that we can remove the background. Okay, once you're done with it, simply click on Next. Okay, so if you see here, when you click on Next, the object is surrounded with the green border. Okay, so little green color border you can see here. Okay, that means your object is selected and now you can remove that. But there are two buttons here before moving further. There are two buttons here, add and remove. Okay, if you want to add, let's say if you feel that something is not done properly, you can just click it like this. Let's say, so this corner is got it. If you want to remove that, I'll simply do it like this, so it will remove that portion. Okay, so I just don't want that. So let's do it like this, or you can simply undo it, or you can simply click on go back. If you're not happy with it, simply click on go back and click again the next. Okay, so you'll see the result here. Now I'm going to click on done. Okay, so once I click on done, this is a different shape now, or a different tool. Okay, so I have the separate layer now. Okay, so no need to worry about other stuff. I have the separate layer. Okay, what I'll do is I need to remove this background, so I'll click on canvas. Simply click here, show canvas, and I'll say I'll just turn off this button. So now the canvas is not visible and this layer is completely free. Okay, so what you can do is you can just go to menu and save it as the image. Save it as image. Once you want to save it as image, it will take a background for saving it. But if you click here, the transparency, now that image is completely transparent. You can simply click on save wherever you want to save it. Let's click on desktop. So I'll just click on untitled one. So let's check where it is saved. Here is this. And if you see, I have a transparent background image. Okay, so this is how we can simply remove the background of any image on Windows 10 using the free tool Paint 3D. See you soon in the next tutorial. Thank you.